I am so happy to be talking today to Miyako Kawakami, the incredible author of Breasts and Eggs, which we read in our book club this last month. And I'm so happy to talk to you today, Miyako. Welcome from Tokyo. It's so incredible the way that you make the body something that can be so alien to you, and so it's almost the subject and the landscape where there it's like a war zone almost. And how did you create so many different ways that we see the body?
なんかこう、いわゆるこの、特に、なんだろうな、女性が女性の身体について書こうとするときには、どうしてもこの異性との、その、セックスだったりとか、